Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Teen Titan. My name is Rainer, and today I'll be showing you the 10 things I can't live without. So the 10 things I've brought today ranges from necessities to stupidity to just things I really like in general. So without further ado, let's begin. Alright, so the first thing I actually brought today is my SSD. So what an SSD is for, it's like a storage space for us to store our videos, us editors of Titan, and to make sure nobody steals my SSD, I actually have labeled my SSD Handsome Guys SSD, 1TB. Bracket Rainer. So if you're not handsome, you're not a guy, it's probably not yours, it's probably mine. Work stuff, very, very serious about work, give me a period, please. Okay, and the next item I have is actually a Cool Fever pad. So why I bring this is because I can't afford to be sick at work, so in case I'm sick, I'll just stick this onto my head and continue working. That's right, folks. Very, very hardworking Titan member right here. In case you are like Daryl, a big baby at work, he can also use this. So next item I have is actually a Salon Pass pad. So me being the hardworking member of Titan, carrying the whole team, multiple channels on my back, I always need this so I can just stick it on and continue working. And in case I get lazy sometimes, I can also pass this on to others so that they can carry me without complaining. Genius, right? As you can see, it's already been half open. That just shows how much I've been carrying the team. And although I'm just 21, I kind of feel like I'm Dan's age, almost 30, because I don't even see Dan using Salon Pass, but I use Salon Pass, it just shows I'm almost as hardworking as Dan, or some may say, even more. So the next item I actually have is actually a supplement. It's for enhanced energy levels, promote calorie burning. So although I don't gym much or exercise, I take this twice a day so as to keep my weight in check. I don't know, maybe I'll just send the producers a picture. At one point of my career in Titan, I was really, really fat, like really fat. Nothing wrong against that, just that I didn't look good. So I took this as a cheat sheet, a way to burn off fats while editing. In fact, if you guys follow the BFF shopping show, that is the thumbnail. But you know what they say? Fat means happy. All right, so the next item is more of a leisure, but also I need it sometimes in case I need to reach someone sitting all the way there from my table. These are actually throwing cards, not playing cards, okay? I'm gonna show you an example. So, the cards look like this. And if I can remember how to throw, I'll show you guys, all right? So basically, there are holes on the card, so it makes a kind of whistling sound. And it's very useful for reaching someone who's very far away when they have their headphones on. You know, you just gotta throw something at them to get their attention. I'll show you. Okay, hear this, ASMR.
Bonk. Bonk.
Wait, one more time, one more time. Y'all heard that? I'll throw one right to you guys, ready? They call me Gambit. Yeah? Gambit. Alright, so the next item is a very, very essential item in my life. In fact, I would say it's one of the most important things I've brought today. It's actually a Chinese New Year coin collection. So as you guys can see, there is a $1 coin. Okay, back then, this was in 2018, these coins were actually new. So we have a 10 cent, $1, $5 coin. I don't know if you guys have seen that before. A 50 cent, 20 cent, and a 5 cent coin. So why I say this very important to me is because, you know, in case I need extra money, I can just rip this out, get a $1 coin, and just pay for my coffee. Or in case I need lunch, I can always pull out a $5 coin, which nobody has seen, and just pay for my food. But if they don't accept it, then I'm screwed. So next item is really, really important. It's actually for me to actually make sure my colleagues stay hard at work and can be used for many, many, many different outcomes, all right? I'll show you, ready? One, two, three. Handcuffs. So, for example, if my dear producer Daryl comes in work late, maybe he comes at 12 and he tries to leave at 7, all I gotta do is handcuff myself to him. So, in case he wants to leave for work, he has to bring me along. So I'm not saying that he can't leave work early, but if he does leave work early,
I'm coming along with him.
Or in case, you know, maybe Chen Hao gives me a very important task to do or something very important to hold on to, I can always handcuff myself and that item. So in case someone wants to steal that item,
you're stealing me too.
Very, very important item. I don't know if I have the keys. Alright, so next item I have. Don't get me mistaken, I'm not a lazy person. I don't fall asleep at work. But in case I do, I have actually a facial wipes, everybody. So basically what you do with this, you just open up one, wipe your face, and you feel instantly refreshed, okay? So this packet is actually half used. Basically because I give Daryl half the packet because some of the times I see him falling asleep. Oh, and sometimes the cameraman needs this too. Man's a heavy sleeper, even at work. Yeah? Talking to you. Yes, you. Work harder. Be like me. Alright, so next item I have is actually not mine, but I do consider it mine for now. This is a Calvin Klein underwear. And if the person who owns this is watching this, Ridwan, you left it at Zenhouse Place for, I would say, years. And when I needed an underwear because of an outdoor shoot, I had no choice but to take this. And honestly, it's very comfortable, but I would not be caught dead wearing this outside. Why would you even buy this? You know, it's just my spare underwear in case I get wet or got a lot of sweat or, you know? Alright, so the last items are actually on hand with me now. And if you guys have already guessed so, it's actually my accessories. It's my Tech Wire watch and my Gucci ring and diamond ring, all right? Please, don't get me mistaken. I am a very, very broke man, but I bought this when I had a little bit more money, so. And for the rings, my girlfriend actually got me this Gucci ring. And I got this for myself at Japan. Why I love this accessory so much, it's also multi-purpose, all right? Whatever items I bring, not only does this look nice, in case, something happens and I need to protect my boss or my colleagues. You got them fist up, you know? Get that Gucci on that face. Little pump, little Gucci. Yeah, I'll give you a little Gucci right here. Okay, yep. Alright guys, so these are the 10 things I can't live without. Comment down below which one of my 10 things was your favorite and let me know who you guys want to see next. So click here to subscribe, click here to watch the latest video, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye! Gonna handcuff the producer now. Grab back.